for one.
There has to be a way. Enough people actually have been arrested in the past 8 weeks. Over 100 people. And at least a third of them have ended up in the hospital or because of what they're receiving. There's a lot. We're a nonviolent bunch of people. These are the principles of solidarity. That we are not to be. There's no trust. Okay? There's just no trust. Now, I know Park guy, but my children have lived. And the other, I have grandchildren here. So I know who they are. I don't know their name, but I recognize them. Okay, so I have trust because this is my neighbor. But you have an uphill battle because you have no trust because so many have ended up in the hospital and in jail for basically reinforcing the person.